Why would I kill Lucian Secunda's charming son? Kill Lucian's second most charming son. Did not kill Alexander, you stupid ape. Release me! Now, is this really necessary? Know what they've done to you. Come now, is this really necessary? Why would I kill Lucian's second most charming son? I did not kill Alexander. Stupid ape. Release me!
turned on us or just lost its mind. Move, Quercus! Put some space between us and this lunatic! Quarkus!
Thank you.
attacking! Evasive maneuvers, Quarkus!
Thank you. Ugh, mating season. Again. If I have to deal with one more buck looking to court me, I'll take a chunk out of his ear.
Dear child, you sacrifice too much. You need peace, rest. Come here and stay with me a while.
A great pounding suddenly erupts in your barren chest cavity, rattling your bones. Your inner god roars and bellows, an incoherent, maddening cacophony.
It is awful how she treats you. She asks so much and gives so little in return. I am the only one who cares. She will say otherwise. She always does. And in the end, she'll betray you. Don't play her game. Think of yourself. Rest here. The sun is golden. No one will bother you. This moment can last forever, if you let it.
A sudden weariness washes over, bone deep and as irresistible as a strong current.
This is how it's supposed to be. Sleep now. When you wake, it will be in a new world. A beautiful world. I only wanted to give you rest. I am sorry. Everything grows here. Dear child.
A great pounding.
It is awful how she treats you. She asks so much and gives so little in return. The one who makes demands, of course. The one who cowers inside you even now, afraid to face me.
Your god thrashes and recoils inside you. Your long-stilled heart suddenly somersaults, and a lone word hissed in your inner ear. Void.
I am the only one who can. Don't play her game.
A sudden weariness washes over, bone deep. The fatigue ebbs away, then surges back.
Shh, don't fight it. This is how it's supposed to be. Sleep now. When you wake, it will be in a new world, a beautiful world.
Your legs buckle, then ease you downwards. Beneath warm golden crops is dark, damp soil. And bones. Bones of others who laid down to rest and never rose up again. You lie in the darkness and join them.
Thank you. Well, have you found time? Be quick about it before the next magistrate patrol realizes something is amiss. God's teeth, it feels good to move again. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a house to secure. Meet me at my home in Driftwood. We have much to discuss.
Move, Quercus! Put some space between us and this lunatic!
There's one infected egg behind them. Perhaps there's still a chance.